Hello YouTube, it's the Daily Driver here. Today what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to change out the battery in your Honda key fob. And it's a simple three-step process, so I'll show you as we're going through with it. So what you're going to need, obviously, is your key fob, and you're going to need a 2032 Energizer battery. It's 3-volt, simple, cheap, buy it at almost any store. So we'll go ahead and get started here. First step, go ahead and press this little button here. Press it over. Pull this part of the key out, and yes, you can use the key to go ahead and squeeze in between here and pry this thing open. I wouldn't. The reason is you can actually break the plastic inside, so you don't want to do that. So easiest thing to do is go ahead and take it. I would take this side right here where the buttons are and put it on, you know, put it facing down, and then pry this open with your fingers. Pry it on open with your fingers. Pretty simple. So that was step one. So step two, just take out the old battery. Replace it now with the new battery. Pop it right in. That was step two. Step three, just take this part. Squeeze these two back together. Just hear it click. Look around, make sure the edges are all clicked together. Pretty simple. Take the key and throw it back on in. There we go, and that's how you change the battery on your key fob, your Honda key fob. Pretty simple, straightforward. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll be bringing some more videos towards you soon. Have a good evening. Bye-bye.